So as you know, they have just updated for a Christmas update, and this means there's a new quest hunt, a new minigame, new maps, new everything. But with it I also found a mystery. Well, you see, when you go up these stairs, there's a railroad. But where does it go to? Why is it on top of the hub? Why is it made out of blackstone? Where is it? I found this that said train maintenance December 14th, but what does this mean? I had to find out, so I just searched the rails, and I found the station too. And there was a man shouting there. He seemed to be the train's captain. Well, and also another sign that said train maintenance December 14th. Could this mean that there was an event going to happen on December 14th? I had to find out. So I found a ship too, but it didn't relate to my mystery, and it added no new information to the video. So I continued on. And I also found a cave, but it also really didn't relate to my mystery. I also found a railroad here that came into a cave, but there wasn't much to see anyway. I found a second station, and again here, there was another sign. Yep, another sign that said December 14th. Well, I came back and there was nothing to see. Well, it just meant then on December 14th, there might be something that is going to happen. Well, we have to stay tuned to see what will happen on December 14th. Could this be a new event? We have to find out. Thanks for watching.